Ranpirnase, Wikipedia article audio. Ranpirnase is a ribonuclease enzyme found in the oocytes of the northern leopard frog. Ranpirnase is a member of the pancreatic ribonuclease protein superfamily and degrades RNA substrates with a sequence preference for uracil and guanine nucleotides. Along with amphinase, another leopard frog ribonuclease, Ranpirnase has been studied as a potential cancer treatment due to its unusual mechanism of cytotoxicity tested against tumor cells. Ranpirnase was originally discovered by scientists at Tamir Bio, a biotechnology company, where it was tested in preclinical assays and in clinical trials under the name Panin or Onconase, respectively. The mechanism of action of ranpirnase tumor-selective cytotoxicity has been attributed to the RNA interference pathway, potentially through cleaving CERNA molecules, to cleavage of transfer RNA, and to interference with the NF-kappa-B pathway. Despite early indications of promise as a mesothelioma treatment, and an orphan drug status designation from the United States Food and Drug Administration in 2007, the Phase 3 clinical trial for this indication did not demonstrate statistical significance against primary endpoints. Currently, ranpirnase is in Phase I clinical study for treatment of anogenital warts.